lovely Jamaican woman fell in love with this Calyptonian. This Jamaican woman fell in love with this Calyptonian. Introduced me to her friends and family, then she took me to her home at my gully. We exchange ideas, when time comes to part, she was shedding tears. If you hear she,
take me, oh my darling, take me.
Well, I go give you everything we ought to get, Papa. I am sure you won't regret, Mama.
Take me, but don't you forsake me.
Oh, Lord, now I'm going mad.
Take me to the island of Trinidad.
Take it easy, I will send her letters and money. But she told me quietly, money and letters is just secondary. All she wants is love and affection, consecutive comfort and constant sensation. I have to tell her flat, darling, my time is too short for that.
She's still calling,
take me, mama darling, take me.
Well, I'll go give you everything we ought to get, Papa. I am sure you won't regret, Mama.
Take me, but don't you forsake me.
Oh, Lord, now I'm going mad.
Take me to the island of Trinidad.
To stay a little, if it would make her feel comfortable. But while we were conversing, yeah, the words this girl was rehearsing. Mama darling, you're making me shiver. That's the reason why I love you forever. You're sweet like a sugar cane. So she put me in a clinch and repeat again. If you're here,
take me, mama darling, take me.
Well, I'll go give you everything we ought to get, Papa. And I am sure you won't regret, Mama.
Take me, but don't you forsake me.
Oh, Lord, now I'm going mad.
Take me to the island of